Come on, sweetie.
Thank you, Daddy.
No problem.
All right. Please have a seat right here.
Okay.
Come on, honey. Sit down a little bit. All right. Well, the doctor will be here to see you really shortly, but until then, I have a few questions. So, how's your daughter been, sir? How have you been?
Well, she is not feeling too good, you know. She's peeing a lot, peeing the bed. She's always thirsty. Yeah. She's grouchy like me. It's getting bad, bud. It's getting real bad, bud. Real bad.
You want a napkin, sir?
No, I'm good.
Okay. I'm good. And this is a recent development, is that right?
It's recent, real recent, yeah.
Well, does she have any history of smoking or alcohol use?
No.
Okay,
no.
Well, I just have to ask that to all patients, I understand. Does she have any allergies to drugs or just any allergies in general?
Not that we know of, bud.
I don't know.
Then again, she might have some.
Okay, well, that'll come out when we get her lab values. Does she have any past surgery or trauma recently?
No surgeries.
Okay, just a few more questions.
I don't want to have a shot though, Daddy. I don't want a shot.
Nah,
shots, Daddy.
That's okay.
Okay.
You don't think you'll have a shot today, but
it's a little worse.
Okay. Is she on any current medications?
She takes a vitamin or princess gummies every morning.
Oh, princess gummies.
Yeah, she loves those. She loves
the purple ones.
Okay. Well, the purple ones
are her favorite colors.
Okay. This includes any OTC medications, any herbal remedies, none of that?
None of that. That's the only thing she's on, bud.
Okay. Last thing, does she have a family history of diabetes or heart disease?
We got some heart problems, and my daddy and his daddy and I got a little bit of black wine.
Okay.
Papa!
Yeah, he passed away.
I'm sorry for your loss. Yeah. Okay, we need to real quick find out how the lights went off, and then we're going to take your blood pressure real quick. Do you mind putting the donut down for just a moment?
It's not donut. I'm not putting down my donut. No! Daddy, no!
If you're a good girl, you'll get a lollipop.
Sugar-free
lollipop.
Sounds good. Come on, we're going to set this down over here.
Okay.
I'm going to take your blood pressure, okay? Alright.
What is that?
Oh, well, this is just a blood pressure cup.
I don't like that. Do you have a pink one? I like pink better.
Your favorite color is purple, is that right? Well, I'll be using this purple stethoscope.
Okay.
We'll still hit this.
You can hold it until we get done.
Okay.
Okay, please tell me if I put this on too tight.
It's too tight.
There you go. This clearly child-sized cuff. Alright.
What's that?
Oh, this is gonna allow me to listen to your heartbeat and see whether everything's all right.
Sorry about that, bud.
Cruising for a bruiser.
Am I gonna die? I don't wanna die.
You're not gonna die.
It sounds like everything is perfectly normal,
Papa, Dad.
Actually. It's 120 over 80. All right. I'm going to go check whether the doctor is ready yet, and I'll get back to you.
Okay.
Can I have a donut?
Thank you very much. No more donuts.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, Doc. How you doing?
Sally? Buddy, you need to calm her down.
Well, buddy, I'm trying. I promise. I'm telling you.
Need a good spanking. All right. I'm Dr. Phil. Pleased to meet you.
Hey, yeah. Nice to meet you, buddy.
All right. I'm just going to come in here. I'm just going to check her out a little bit.
He's gonna do a little checkup on yourself.
All right. Let me ask you a few questions.
All right.
All right. Has your throat been sore any lately?
No.
No sore throat. All right. Any head pain?
No.
What about your ears? They hurt any?
No. Why do you wear glasses?
Because I can't see very good. I'm blind as a bat. Any fatigue? You feel tired a lot?
Yeah, sometimes.
She has been tired lately.
Don't we all? Aren't we all? Well, any weight gain? You gained any weight lately?
No. The question's that. 10.
I'm just asking. What about any dizziness, lightheadedness, anything like that?
Well, sometimes when I go on the slide, if I go too fast, I fall. And if I swing and if I stand up too fast, yeah, sometimes, I guess.
It's a little dizzy.
A little dizzy.
Well, our lab tech is supposed to be in here with your lab values here.
So you gonna give me a shot? I don't want a shot.
I don't like shots.
Daddy, you said no shots.
I said no shot. You're gonna get no shot.
Who are you?
I'm the lab tech. So we took your blood work a couple weeks ago, if you remember, and now we're gonna go over some of the.
Yeah, you took my blood.
Yes, I did.
I don't like you.
No,
I'm sorry.
We don't say that.
We don't like you, either.
I don't like you either, Daddy.
So, came back and the A1C is somewhat high as pain. Fasting was 128. Triglycerides are somewhat high as well, 152.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Excuse myself.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. So it looks like your A1C is a little high.
A1C, is that easy as ABC, 1, 2, 3?
I apologize.
Exactly. Just like Michael Jackson.
It's fine.
I love Michael Jackson.
All right. Your A1C should be around 7. It's at 8, so it's a little elevated. We'd like to get that down a little bit.
I'm not 8, I'm 10.
That's good. I'm proud of you. That's good. Your fasting glucose is about 128. We want to keep that around like 80 to 100, so that's up a little bit too. Triglycerides are up just a little high. Maybe if you get some more exercise in and kind of lay off like the process.
You got some
stuff
playing,
like that.
Will you play with me?
I'll play with you. I'll try to, baby. I promise.
Okay.
And remind me to bring you back at a later date to counsel you on contraception.
Absolutely.
All right. If you guys don't mind, I'll get you to follow me into the exam room. We're going to do some more tests.
Are you going to give me a shot?
No, still no shot. Maybe next time. All right. If I can get you plopped down in that chair, we're going to check out your foot here. Foot check. And by the way, this is my physician's assistant.
Hey,
Gertrude.
How are you?
Thank you.
That's
all
a beautiful name, Gertrude.
What's your name?
Sally Sue Mae.
I have a little girl named Sally.
Aww. Named after her great-great-grandmother.
Oh, wow.
She passed away too, Sally.
Alright. I'm check out your foot here.
She's just gonna poke it
a little bit. You know, I'll show you what.
What is that? You said no shots and I want a shot!
I'm gonna let you feel this bad boy.
I want a shot!
Oh, God! Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna poke your foot like that.
Ow!
Alright, let me prop it up here.
It hurt.
He's not poking your foot. You don't know that.
All right, will you close your eyes for me and you tell me when
you are you going to give me a shot?
Not going to give you a shot.
I don't want to shut my eyes.
Scout's honor. No shot. All right, tell me when you feel
something.
Now. I feel it.
All right. Still feel anything there?
Yep.
All right.
I have total control of my foot.
All right. Looks like your foot exam checks out pretty good. I'm going to let my assistant here do another test on you.
All right. I'll be assessing your mental state right now, so I'm just going to ask you a couple questions.
Okay.
What is the year?
2016.
Yes. And what is the season? I bet you just learned your seasons.
Spring?
It is.
That's what Easter Bunny just came.
Oh my goodness. What day is it? Everybody plays pranks on this day.
April Fools.
Good job. How about the day of the week?
Friday. Woohoo! Daddy come tomorrow.
And the month?
April.
Yes. Good job.
You're so smart.
I am, Daddy. I get it from
her. She's a really smart girl.
She is. I can tell. So where are you now? Are you in?
I'm in the doctor's office.
You are. And what state is it?
Virginia.
County?
Buchanan.
Town?
Oakwood.
Yes. And what hospital are you in?
Buchanan General.
Yes.
I'm very smart to be a 10-year-old child.
Very smart, intelligent.
I'm in the accelerated program.
Wow. Okay. Well, you are, what floor are you on?
2?
Yes. Good job. Okay. So I'm going to name 3 objects and you're going to repeat them back to me. Okay?
Okay.
So pen, paper, chair.
Pen, paper, chair.
Good job. Now can you spell world backwards?
D L R O W.
Awesome. I can tell you're in the accelerated program. You must be one proud dad.
Oh, very proud.
All right. So can you tell me the names of the things I just named?
Pen, paper, chair.
Good job.
Whoop, whoop.
Good job.
All right, so what is this?
A bracelet?
Yes.
Very pretty.
And what is this?
Table.
Good job. Okay, so can you repeat after me? No ifs, ands, or buts.
No ifs, ands, and I can't say that last word. Daddy said it's a bad word.
Okay. Well, good job.
Very strict on
him. He likes to beat me.
That is not true. Don't say that out here in public.
We do have social services. Are you okay? All right, so I'm going to get you to take this paper in your right hand, fold it in half,
here you go, Doctor.
And throw it in the floor. Yep, good job. All right, so you're doing really good. All right, can you give me the piece of paper back?
You asked for a lot.
I know, we're almost done. Couple more things. Just slide it on over. Thank you.
There you go.
All right, now I just want you to do what it says on that paper. Good. Well, so far you've got a perfect score.
Daddy says I'm a good girl.
All right.
There you
go. Let's see. Okay, if you can just read that to me.
Run and play outside.
Awesome.
Good job.
All right, if you can copy this picture, you'll be all done. Wow! It looks like you have scored perfect on this test. I don't think we have anything else to do.
Good job, sounds Sally good. Sue. Good.
Well, it was nice meeting you today.
It wasn't very nice meeting you.
I know. It's
be nice
good going
though.
To
she
the
was very nice.
It's okay.
Sorry about that.
All right. I've been talking to my PA, and we've just decided to write a prescription to try to get those elevated levels down. We've written for metformin 500.
Now, is that going
to
help her with her high blood sugar?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
That's great.
That should bring it down a little bit,
okay.
Hopefully. And we're gonna have her take it twice a day, and we've got some refills on it. And we also wrote fish oil, and that's prescription, but it can also be an over-the-counter option if that's just whichever way you prefer. The pharmacist is gonna come in and talk to you about your prescriptions right now.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Hey, how
are
you doing?
I'm good, I'm Dr. Alex.
I'm Trey.
Trey.
This is little Sally Sue.
Go blow it up, Sally. Okay, so did the doctor tell you what medicines you're getting today?
He did.
You remember what they were?
He said it was metformin and then some fish oil.
I don't like fish though, Daddy.
It won't taste like it, baby, I promise.
The fish oil, so she's going to take it twice a day with meals so that it doesn't upset
you. Donuts? Can I still eat donuts?
Well,
but I like donuts.
Well, we're going to slow down the donuts a little bit.
Yeah, you're
going
to have to slow down the donuts.
Just a little bit.
But with the fish oil, you can put it in the freezer and it's not going to taste like fish.
It'll be cold and my tongue will freeze.
It won't freeze.
It won't freeze, baby, I promise.
Have you seen the Christmas story where the little boy, he licks the pole and its tongue gets stuck?
I have seen it. It
won't
be that cold.
Won't
be. I don't want to be like Ralphie. I want to put my arms down.
Oh,
Daddy.
It's okay, honey.
So you're going to take two of these a day with meals. And okay. she can take them at home, like with breakfast and dinner. That way she doesn't even have to take them to school.
Okay.
So she can just
drink
them
in
the freezer. Yeah,
okay.
That way
okay.
He knows.
We can do that.
So with the glucophage, she is also going to take twice a day. Just separate them. Glucophage is metformin, by the way.
Oh, okay.
That's the brand name for it.
Okay.
So the metformin, it's 500 milligrams, and it's going to be taken twice a day.
Okay.
And you're going to split it by 12 hours.
Okay.
So she takes it in the morning before school. She can take it at bedtime. The biggest side effect with metformin is diarrhea.
Oh, no. Daddy, no. Daddy.
It's all right. Somebody
I don't
want to
poop my pants in school.
Oh. You won't. I promise. You won't poop your pants.
Oh, that's
it won't be as sit bad. It just, it's one
figure
of those.
Figure out the diapers.
I want to be homeschooled, Daddy.
No,
I don't want to go to school on that format.
Daddy's got to work.
Daddy, it sucks.
I know.
So, if you do experience the diarrhea, I'm not saying you're going to get diarrhea. But if you do, it's just a side effect. If she has any side effects of allergic reaction, like if you have trouble breathing, if you take either
Daddy,
of these,
I'm gonna die.
You're not going to die.
We promise.
But if you do feel like you're struggling to breathe with either of these, let your dad know so he can get you to the emergency room. Because you can die. You can die if you have an allergic reaction like that.
Oh, Daddy. Grandma, so, Mama, they died.
They did, honey. But if you ain't going to, you don't have to worry about it.
That's why we're here. We're going to keep you alive.
Yeah. Poop my pants.
That's what these people are for.
No, you will not poop your pants. So, how is she going to take the fish oil?
You said that she's going to take that twice a day, one time at breakfast, one time at dinner, and keep it in the freezer.
Yes, it'll make her not burp up the fish smell and stuff.
You're going to burp and poop my pants.
Yeah, you're going to get a gassy child for a while.
It might be fun.
Just kidding. And the metformin?
Metformin, you also said twice a day. She can take it before she goes to school and then when she goes to bed. Yep. Just make sure you keep it 12 hours?
12 hours. 12 apart. Hours. The storage on them, you can just keep them in your medicine cabinet of the house.
Okay.
And if she has any issues with the metformin besides the diarrhea, just call us and let us know, and I'll consult with her doctor and see if we can end up changing it. Okay. And then be sure to follow up with your doctor to see if she's doing well.
I didn't like him. He was grouchy. He was short, too.
He
had big ears.
No way.
Yeah.
He wasn't as nice as this lady, was he?
No.
But here's both your medications. If you have any questions, even you, if you want to call me, you call me and we talk about it, okay?
Daddy, I need a cell phone.
You ain't got a cell phone right now.
Any issues at all, just let me know and we'll work with you to get what she needs to make her better.
I'm going to die and put my pants now. I don't have nobody to call.
Well, you can use the house phone, baby.
And then here's her official and her
medical.
Oh,
give it.
You give your dad a rough roll around, don't you?
Oh, absolutely, she does. She's a rascal.
Bless your heart.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it was nice meeting you all. I look forward to hearing
you. Go away.
Again, okay?
Thank you very much.